I want all of us to listen and listen in very well. Benue State is the only state you and I have. So this is the only state we call home. Nobody, I repeat, no single individual has a monopoly over Benue State. All of us are stakeholders of the state. Therefore, no one must and should not intimidate, threaten any one of you standing here.